This video is part of a series about getting to know your SmartBoard GX series interactive display. In this video, we'll learn about using the Smart Whiteboard. The Whiteboard app has several tools and controls for accessing and managing whiteboard sessions. If a plain white background isn't what you had in mind, you can change the background. Tap the background icon, then tap forward and back to see the background options. Select a background from the options on the board, or tap the Add Background icon to insert a background image from the display or from a USB drive. Pick up the pen and begin writing on the whiteboard. Tapping the Pen Settings button allows you to change the color and thickness of the pen. The calligraphic ink button makes your writing look like it was written by a calligraphy pen. Tap this button to turn calligraphic ink on or off. In single finger drawing mode, you can interact with the screen's contents using pinch, zoom, and drag gestures only. Tapping this button switches to multi-finger drawing mode. In multi-finger drawing mode, two people can write using the display's pens at the same time. You can also use multiple fingers to write and draw while using a single pen. However, gestures are not available in multi-finger drawing mode. Use the Additional Tools button to access tools for covering areas of the screen, importing a picture, or splitting the screen up to three writing areas. Using the Selection Marquee tool lets you draw a selection marquee to select objects that you can copy and move around the whiteboard using either your finger or the pen. There are also buttons for undoing and redoing actions. Lastly, to clear the whiteboard to its original state, tap the Clear Page button. In the lower left corner of the screen, you'll see the menu icon. Open the menu to see tools for exiting the whiteboard app, exporting or importing notes, or for sharing the whiteboard. Share a snapshot of the screen with an attendee or student by sharing a QR code for the whiteboard. You can import and export notes as PNG images. You can add a page to the whiteboard by tapping the Add Page icon and navigate back and forth using the Next and Previous Page icons. The Page View icon lets you know which page in the whiteboard you're currently on. When you are done, tap the Save button to save the file on your display, or tap the Network Drive Upload button to save your file directly to a Google Drive or OneDrive account. Additionally, tapping the plus button here will add a cloud account to the list of cloud accounts registered on this display. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.